Hi. You have reached Travis Rice. He's not here right now. Don't ever call here again.
Rice, what's up? It's Leach. What's going on? We're at the airport, waiting. Hurry up, man. You forget we're going to New Zealand today?
Thank you. Suspension, time and space, your best, your worst, as you journey through the system you define, body and mind.
continue to be able to express myself.
Thank you. Bye. Yeah, we're getting the interview right now, dude. Everyone's yelling at me. It's hectic, dude. Yeah, it's going off. The interview. Sandbox. Hay fever.
All right. I mean, all you kids out there are going to school to make movies. You might as well quit now. So much harder than you have no idea. You know you can actually get a rash from that leather they have on those private jets? Like a specific rash.
You know, this year, like, I don't know, it just really touched my heart, and like the whole thing just made me feel like so alive. And, I don't know, it was good.
Yeah, community project. Work ethic, great. Kinda, some days. Some days are better than others, I think. I don't even know if I filmed for the whole movie. I filmed for part of it.
Is this the chair from Scarface? I think it is.
I don't get it. Community project. I don't. It sounds like something the judge would give you. Something like that. I don't know. Maybe it's like a troop in the Girl Scouts.
So, when are we actually golfing? We're on the golf course. You said we were golfing. Are we gonna golf?
Filming this year was emotional. It was. I don't know, just when you're with a bunch of guys, you just think shit happens and there's some camaraderie and you end up making some good friends and you have a lot of fun. Cut!
Alright, so what exactly do you want me to say about the movie this year? Like, what do you mean? Unbelievable.
Filming this year is like Turbo Negro Ass Cobra.
No, I'd consider dating a midget.
Isn't that ridiculous? $100 million. I think Travis was paying people to do his tricks. I'm pretty sure I heard a rumor that that's Jimmy Hallopoff in the clothes. Travis stays at home, works on the movie. It blows my mind.
I only like to go snowboarding when it's snowing the big flakes. I really hate the little flakes.
So, how's this supposed to be an interview when no one's asked me a damn question? What's going on? Talk to me.
I used to have this dog. His name was Muttley, and my dog died. And when my dog died, my mom called me on the phone, and she was in tears. She was like, "Your dog's dead." And then in the mail, she sent me this tuft of hair.
I don't know what everybody's getting so worked up about. It's just snowboarding.
Oh, I'm so fortunate to be involved in the community project. Got nice chairs, nice guns. Shooting everything.
Dude, this is so gay. Whose idea was this? Let's get the hell out of here.
Bam, 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 bam